measured 1,200 years ago, not like to the day, but you know, it's a long time ago, so it doesn't really matter. A farmer, Anglo-Saxon farmer, by the name of Wember, he, in this exact place, cleared a bit of land for himself from the forest. And in the old Anglo-Saxon language, lay means clearing. So Wember Lay is Wember's, that's like his yard, right? So just imagine, like, you know, I mean, because everyone was at it back then, you know, mushrooms and all that. Imagine he had, like, one night had a vision of this. Pardon?
You actually
say it's cheating. So it's H2,
of course. Which way you come?
Seriously. This is Buddy. That says it all about Buddy. Can you make Graham a Sage team, please? Okay, anyway, after that massive digression.